And there we are. I wonder how many chapters. Let's see what we can buy.
Take care of my babies, will you? Some people may have a thing for the 45s, but to me, these are the real works of art.
That guy's just weird. Okay, still don't know what any of that does. Oh, techniques. Let's see. Stomp, break dance, after brunch. Slash into an opponent with incredible quickness and deliver a devastating thrust attack can also be performed in midair. Also be executed by holding R, pressing towards the opponent. Whoa. What did I just do? Okay, that's weird. I don't get what that's doing, but oh well. Exit the gates of hell. Yes, no. Yes? I guess? All right. There are more than enough to do one per chapter, so we'll just keep doing that. All right. The sunrise and crescent valleys. Okay. Oh, look, gargoyles.
Where the hell am I? I'd better have got frequent flyer miles for that flight.
Look, a book. Hmm. With history of the Lumen series and Emperor Witches of Greater Power. Selected to meet with other groups, conduct negotiations. Each clan drawing from the power of the moon. As an eclipse is a special phenomenon. Okay. Sure. Nope. Get me out of here. Oh, it's a taunt. Nice.
Yeah.
Jump. Dash jump. Lumbering training grounds. Giving me a strange sense of deja vu. Alright. That guy from Soul Calibur. Dudes. Grace and glory. Sure, whatever. Whoa. These guys suck. All right. Yes, continue. All right. Let's try and do better this time. Because last time we did not do good. Yeah. Holy crap. Get my butt kicked. That was the trick. Just focus on one. I get it now. Eesh, bronze medal. Sonata and DK448. Okay, sure. All right, now we go up the hill. Tuba. Aha!
My lipstick.
Weird.
Girl without lipstick, but lipstick without a girl. Most curious, isn't it, Cheshire? What's also most curious is how a child like you has kept afloat in this town.
The name is Luca! And don't you think it's a little strange to be worried about my well-being? Sure, the Festival of Resurrection is peak security. The thing only happens once every 500 years, can you blame them? Besides, when you look as good as I do, security isn't a problem. But a killer like you, on the other hand, I'm sure you've found a way.
That little girl. I've seen her somewhere.
What? What little girl? Did I miss something?
Go freaking out on me. We both know you came here for something. But what you don't know is the closer you get, the harder it's gonna be for you to get away from me and what you've done. You'll have to fess up to it all. I can't wait for you to get your hands on whatever it is you're after.
Let me guess, you want a cut. Well, if you're still alive by then, perhaps you can appeal to my generosity.
Still alive? You may be standing right in front of me, but you're definitely not living in reality. Which is a shame, because the truth is always...
It's so weird. Love it.
All I see when I look at you, the real is the truth. The truth is, you killed my father. I don't care who believes me. They can't reject the truth. The truth will set me free from your black stain on my life. The truth will allow me to expose you to the world. Then, I'll have won. And I'll do it without stooping to your level. because I'm not a heartless witch like you. Whoa, whoa, whoa! What are you gonna do? Kill me in plain sight? Go ahead. It would only prove everything I've said about you. Well, that and sadden the hearts of a number of young ladies. Claire, Trish, and Sylvia, and Amy. Oh, you don't want to piss her off, let me tell you. Hell hath no fury.
Oh, another doggy thing. Oh, that's right, it's another doggy thing. Didn't we already do this? Oh, he's got a new thing. That's just mean. I'll get good at this. Not on my sword. That explains a lot. Oh no, wrong button. Serves me right. Oh, what? Importance. Da-da-da-da-da-da. Use.
Too late.
Oh. Where are you? Yeah. Yeah, fine. Fine. Just jump over him, I guess. Turning this, but looks like something fun to do. Oh. Yes, continue.
Thank you.
are these? Stingrays now? Those guys weren't very tough. Remember. I mean, compared to all the other things I've had to fight. Got a heart. Nothing else, all right. Yep. That magical power. I don't know what the rest of them do, so. Go back up. Oh. Ta-da! Burr. Nobody has an elevator. Nobody. Really? All right. Oh, that this is going to help me at all. No, I gotta have that. Boom! Oh, now the moon comes out so I can run on the walls. Because that's a moon power. Giant witch chainsaw. What? Ah, I do not like fighting on the walls. Yes. Oh, really? That was lame. That was real dumb. I'm gonna do the witch time thing. Much better. Elfheim. Burr. Okay. Limited kicks and punches. Defeats all the angels before time expires using the limited number of kicks and punches allotted. Okay. Oh, this is not going well. Oh, and I'm dead. Wow. That is brutal. Okay, come here. Wow. Yeah, you gotta know what you're doing to go in there. We'll just bail on that for now. Oompa loompa doompa dee doo. I've got another riddle for you. Witch graves within the city. Those graves. Ha ha ha. Hey, got another fragment thingy. Okay, so that means I can unlock another weapon, if I remember right. Oh, run, 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 run. What is that weird little dragon silhouette? Oh. No, run. Ooh. That was close. Nice. Looks like a weird snake dolphin. Dolphin snake? Whatever. I don't get it. Oh, Dance moves. There we go. Oh, it's the big eagle thing. All right, what button do we push? It's Y again. Go, 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 go. Ah. And my hair just dated an angel dolphin snake. Because video game. This game is so awesomely... What the hell? Got it? Umbran Tears of Blood. Still don't know. Do I know what those do? Not equipment. Never. There we go.
Enter the gates of hell.
Yeah.
Another LP? Working me to the bone. But no need to pity me. I was bored anyways. Whip some things into shape for you.
Yeah.
Took a bit to pound into shape, but the workmanship's solid. Now, put this thing to good use.
That looks like fun. Temporarily raise one's attack power. Should probably make some of those. Meh. Moon Pearl. Sorry. Nope. Need a lot more.
Get a book.
Another broken witch heart.
Thank you.
Butterflies. Oh, another one. I'm just racking these up. Oh, really? So those guys are just massively annoying.
Meddling are your hapless minions. This will be taken care of in the manner I see fit. Your assistance is not required.
Ooh. Too bossy.
I suppose coming here has given you a second wind. Feeling better, Bayonetta? Who are you? And don't you dare say my long-lost sister.
Oh, that would make sense.
You've quite the active imagination. You and I once fought for the jewel upon the crown of the Umbra throne. And now that you've returned, my sleeping beauty, it is time to finish that fight.
Oh.
No time for daydreaming.
Okay. Do we actually get to fight her now? Boom. Wow. Go.
Who won? Nobody won. We all won. We all win.
What's the matter, sweetie? Afraid of something, are you? Afraid? Me? This is a waste of my time. You're still not ready.
Did she turn into a kitty cat? That's weird. And we turned into a butterfly. What? Oh, that was all her? She turned into aminals. I don't get it. There we go. Thank you for not explaining that.
That was bloody amazing.
Finally. That took forever. Yeah, we did all right there.
Oh, what a day.
All right, and we're going to go ahead and call it there. Thank you all very much for watching. And we will pick this up again and move on to Chapter 6. I believe we're about... Oh, we got to play Angel Attack first. That's right.
Angel Attack! Ready, fire!
I forgot it's a button. Boom. There was one that actually had something. I'm gonna have to pay more attention next time. Well, at least now the paw prints make sense. The Enlightenment Commercial District. Okay, so we're Chapter 6, Gates of Paradise. I'm gonna go ahead and save here. And we will pick this up again later.